गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स कंस्ट्रक्ट एक राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल विद द लेंथ ऑफ वन लेग एंड इट्स हाइपोटेन्यूज आर गिवन। RHS क्राइटेरिया। नाउ व्हाट इज गिवन इन दिस? कंस्ट्रक्ट अ राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल। वी हैव टू कंस्ट्रक्ट अ राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल विद द लेंथ ऑफ वन लेग एंड इट्स हाइपोटेन्यूज इज गिवन। वन लेग इज वन साइड एंड हाइपोटेन्यूज इज गिवन। Construct the right angle triangle. Now example, this is example. Construct triangle LMN, right angle at M. Where right angle? Right angle at M. Given that LN is equal to 5 cm and MN is equal to 3 cm. Let's draw first rough sketch of right angle triangle. Okay, draw rough sketch of right angle.
Extend this.
Take 5 cm radius in compass. A as the center and with 5 cm radius draw an arc cutting this ray. Okay, draw an arc for cutting this ray. See here. A as the center and with 5 cm radius. See, A as the center from where it is, from A to A it is. Okay, so how much distance it is given? 5 cm. This hypotenuse measurement is 5 cm. So we have to draw the hypotenuse here. So it is a measurement 5 cm. So A as the center and with 5 cm radius draw an arc cutting this ray. So here we got point. So join that. So here we got L. Okay. So here we got L. So triangle L and N. We construct triangle L and N. Right angle at A got given that L and N. Now we have construct 5 cm. Okay.
Okay, and again.
I get the, here we got one point, join that point with Q. Okay, now here we got ray. Okay, now extend this ray. Extend this ray. Okay, so we got here 90 degree angle. See, in your textbook, the method is given in a different way. Here we got Q. Now, P is on this line. P is on this ray. Yes, but where exactly it is on this ray? P is at 10 centimeter distance from R. P is on this ray, but at where it is 10 centimeter from R? P is on this ray, but at where it is 10 centimeter from R? The distance P to R is 10 centimeter. So take 10 centimeter measurement in your compass. Take 10 centimeter measurement in your compass. Now R as a center and 10 centimeter radius, draw an arc cutting to this ray. Okay, R as a center. Why R as a center? Because this, see, this hypotenuse from R to P. Okay, this hypotenuse. Okay, so R as a center. PR, how much it is? 10 centimeters. Okay, with a 10 centimeter distance. Okay, take 10 centimeter measurement. R as a center and a 10 centimeter measurement. Draw an arc cutting to this ray. So here we got point. Okay, here we got point. Now join this point. Okay, now join this point. Here we got P. P is at 10 centimeter from R. So we got here. Now join this with R. Join this P. Thank you. 4 centimeter. Okay, 4 centimeter. QR, okay, QR is 4 centimeter. Okay, so now after that what we are going to do? We are going to construct here right angle. Okay, to construct here, see, from Q we need to construct right angle. So for that what we are going to do? Take convenient radius in your compass. Q as the center and with convenient radius draw an arc. Okay, cutting to this Q1. Okay, now 60 degree angle. See here, because this measurement is 60 degree. From here to here we draw. So this total measurement is 120 degree. Now 60 and 120, this measurement if you bisect, then you get 90 degree angle. This for this line, perpendicular line you get. Okay. So now construct this. Consider this Q. Here we got now ray. Okay, extend this ray. QR is 4 cm. Angle Q is 90 degree we got. Angle Q is 90 degree we got. Okay, now after that what we can do? What is the measurement P to R? P is at 6 cm from R. So here is R and P will come on this ray. Okay. On this P will come on this perpendicular. Okay. P will come on this perpendicular. So P is at how much distance from R? 6 cm. So take 6 cm in your compass. Take 6 cm in your compass. So R draw an arc cutting to this line. T. Now S at the center and more than half distance, draw an arc. T at the center and with the same measurement, draw an arc, and from this numbers you will get join this point. Okay, so when you join this point, see here you join this point. Now you can extend this ray same way, but now see this method is same, only 90 degree it has formed different way. Now what is the distance from R to P? R to P is 6 cm. Okay, so take 6 cm measurement in your compass. 6 cm in your compass. Okay, R to P, and now R is the center, and at the 6 cm radius, draw an arc cutting to this arc. And now join this P to R. Okay, here we got point P. Join this P to R. Same it. See, so triangle P Q R. So triangle P Q R we have got. Only here it has considered the 90 degree angle by different. Okay, and here we know how to construct 90 degrees. If you feel this method is easy, you can construct by these ways. No problem. See, QR is 4 cm. Measure angle.